All right, we're back with another vlog. Vlog number six? Vlog number six, I'm pretty sure. All right, so 3:30 on a Wednesday afternoon.
Tuesday, my bad.
March 29th, 2016. We're going to the airport, of course. But we're doing something a little different. We are dressed up today.
Cool, what's my last? Well, why are you dressed up?
Why are we dressed up, Ryan?
Senior pictures.
We're actually taking our senior,
and there goes everything the better.
There goes our contract. Good job. We are actually taking our senior pictures at the airport. And so that's why we're all dressed up. So I'm gonna see if I can vlog while we're there. That'd actually be pretty cool, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
So yeah, I think we might vlog out with the camera, but that could be bad. So yeah, that's why we're all dressed up. We got our pilot attire. Hopefully no one thinks we're actually, well, we are pilots, but no one thinks we're like corporate pilots or anything. Because that'd be a little weird in a way. But yeah, so we should last hour and a half.
Yeah, we got this dude.
There's Colton.
Colton's one of our
good friends.
What the fudge?
What the fudge? Oh, we'll be like right behind him. But yeah, right now we're stuck in traffic.
Like always.
Like always.
Bet you don't point the camera at them.
But should I say something to these guys? Or no? We got some fame. We're stuck in traffic.
Looking ugly.
So
looking ugly like always.
Right. We're recording. But so a little update first. We actually learned that the owner of the 152s we fly is actually selling them. So yeah. That's
walking
a little
shame.
That's a Ron just talking to us construction workers. Don't know why. But anyways, back to what I was saying, yeah, he's selling all the 152s we fly, so that's sort of depressing. Hopefully, he A, buys a new one, or something. I don't know. They're really close. But, yeah, so a little update for us. So that's what's happening right there. So now there's only one plane, and that's a 172 Skyhawk number 519 for Fox.
But it has a G430 in it.
It's got a G430 in it, which means IFR equipped. You can do anything with it. So that's always. Oh, you got me flicking me off. But anyways, that's what's been happening with us. So hopefully we can finish our license in the next future and stuff. Yeah, he's selling all the 152s we fly, so that's sort of depressing. Hopefully, he A, buys a new one, or something. I don't know. They're really close. But, yeah, so a little update for us. So that's what's happening right there. So now there's only one plane, and that's a 172 Skyhawk number 519 for Fox.
But it has a G430 in it.
It's got a G430 in it, which means IFR equipped. You can do anything with it. So that's always you got me flicking me off. But anyways, that's what's been happening with us, so hopefully we can finish our license in the next few future and stuff. Time scheduled will meet, and you're obviously not meeting it.
So I'm gonna say now.
What the fuck? Get out of the damn road!
Face ass.
Look, I'm fucking. Oh, I'm gonna
get
say.
Get to work!
I'm gonna say something that doesn't need to right here. Come on, man. I got a schedule to meet. That's what I'm gonna say, that bitch.
Oh, shit.
Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. say, I got a time schedule to meet, and you're obviously not meeting it.
I'm gonna say now.
Go slow. The sign says slow. Better go slow. Look at stupid heads.
I like messing with those dudes. Alright, I'm done. I'm done playing.
Oh crap, the camera was recording that whole time. That is weird. Well, we'll just cut that part out. Okay. Anyway, there's a bunch of traffic in front of us. But
I'll be playing too much.
It looks like Sarah Garris. No, it looks like Cruz.
Oh no, who the fuck?
Oh, who was it? But
good God.
great truck.
Ooh.
6454. Yeah. Zodiacs. Is that, yeah. But, no, we is at the airport, so I'll talk to you guys later.